the point that I wish to make most strongly is that behind a vital religious life for the West, there has to be faith which is not expressed in things to which you cling. Ideas, opinions to which you cling in a kind of desperation. Faith is the act of letting go, and that must begin with letting go of God.